appropriate technology use for children. Many parents have questions about their kids' use of technology. Is it healthy or harmful? Does it enhance learning or decrease attention span? How much is too much? And does it matter what kind? There are a variety of opinions out there, but one thing experts agree on, technology is here to stay. So it's important that you help your child navigate the digital age in a safe and healthy way. While kids are experiencing technology at much younger ages, the American Academy of Pediatrics discourages any media use in children under 2 years old. As kids get older, screen time should be limited to 1 or 2 hours a day total. So if you add up all the time your child spends with TV, tablets, computers, smartphones, handheld gaming devices, basically anything with a screen, it should not exceed 2 hours per day. Just as important as setting time limits is setting parental controls. Kids can easily and accidentally access inappropriate content, so put passwords on all internet-enabled devices in your home. Set up safe search engines, which screen the results for kid-appropriate material. And use filtering and blocking tools on home computers and devices. Keep in mind, though, that no parental control can replace your personal supervision. When used safely, kids can enjoy appropriate technology at the right ages. Preschoolers can sort shapes and learn numbers and letters on interactive apps. Kids can get moving with active video games on the Wii or Xbox. Older children may be responsible enough for their own tablet for schoolwork, while teens may want a cell phone to text with friends. Every child is different, so take into account your child's maturity level with each new technology phase he enters. At any age, it's important for children to balance screen time with unplugged playtime. Encourage your child to get outside, run, jump, and play.